Justice Alito gives explanation for flying inverted American flag at home. Supreme Court Justice Samuel Alito is facing criticism over a New York Times report that says an inverted American flag, a symbol associated with the Stop the Steal movement in the wake of former President Donald Trump's loss in the 2020 election, was flown at his house in January 2021. CNN's Brianna Kalar discusses with former federal judge John E. Jones III.